When I'm making my movies, the main thing I look at is my lighting. I have a lot of lights, therefore I have a lot of cables connected to said lights. Now these cables plug into your average American outlet, and I need these outlets to be reliable if I want any lights to work at all. So when I see loose outlets like this, I get worried about the quality of my films. Thank God my friends at DS Precision have a solution. The flush ring. They also asked me to do a product video, so I figured I could do a little behind the scenes. Let's write this script, baby. In the video, I want a very simple story being told within my 30-second parameters. We're gonna start with a close-up on the outlet in question, and the faceless hand with the box. He notices the hand grabs the screwdriver, cuts it side by side with shots. The hand grabs the screwdriver, and cuts back to three different shots. Alright, let's get started.
So, in order to install this thing, you have to turn off the electricity in the room you're gonna install it in. So I can't plug in my light here, which is kind of annoying. But because of how easy it was to put on, it's not that big of a deal.
So after a pretty quick shoot, we got our final product, and here it is. So, they also asked me to make another video, and I want to make this one a little bit more flashy. My idea is to put a fishing wire through the hole of the product, and then spin it around in slow motion while the specs come up, right? Maybe I'll do a voiceover, maybe not. A really cinematic montage of it getting installed. Like, make this more cinematic, more spec-based, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And if I'm saying this, it's probably already done, so just watch it. To install, first locate the loose outlet, then turn the power off to said outlet. Unscrew the covering and pull out the outlet from the wall. Put the flush ring under the outlet, screw it all together, and boom. So that's what I got. I think it's pretty good. Wow, this is my first sponsored video ever. So that's pretty cool. Thank you so much, DS Precision, for sending me the products, letting me install them, letting me make a video about them. I appreciate that. And thank you so much for everyone watching this. All right, have a great rest of your day. Take it easy. Bye-bye.